Yo, what is going on, you guys? It's Ninja here, and today we're going to have you guys going to be a Vesper Vest class setup. Now, the gameplay you guys are going to be watching in the background is a Brutal, which is a nuclear choke. I was 5 off the nuclear, and I definitely should have killed the 26th person, but for some reason, he took so many bullets, and sometimes on Black Ops 3, I feel like you can literally shoot a half a clip into someone and get 20 hit markers, and he'll still be alive in core. Like, literally, I don't know if it's sometimes with you guys the same thing, but sometimes I'm like, this gun is so inconsistent. Like, you can literally melt someone with the Vesper sometimes, but sometimes you can't. But either way, you guys, I still feel like the Vesper is the best Black Ops 3 weapon, because the majority of the time you can melt people. Like, look at this, you guys, a quad feed with one clip. Like, that was insane, you guys. I think that clip literally alone is deserved of a like. But the reason why I'm making today's video is because on Friday I posted a video with the Vesper getting a nuclear versus a level 1000 on the Knockout DLC map, and I said if this video achieves 50 likes, then I would actually come out the best class setup, and you guys killed that video, and that video dropped like 90 likes. So if you guys would like to see more best class setups, let me know down in the comment section down below. Also, if you guys could comment down with another weapon that you guys would like to see in the near future, that'd definitely be much appreciated, because the last best class setup I did was a CAN-44 best class, and that was actually like 2 months ago. So if you guys would like to see any other types of weapons or best class setup videos, let me know down in the description, or not the description, down in the comments down below. Let me know with a gun, and also just by saying, yeah, I would like to see some more and stuff like that. But you guys, in this video, I want to be breaking down a pub stomping, kind of like your try hard class setup and also your casual class setup. So the first setup that I want to start talking a little bit about is going to be the pub stomping, kind of like the really high kill streak setup, because I think a lot of people will definitely try to use the Vesper for that reason. So the detachments that I would highly recommend literally on every single class that I'm going to be talking about, these are going to be the same attachments. The attachments are extended mags, fast mags, and also grip. The reason why I use extended mags is because this, like, the weapon runs out of bullets very quickly, and also the reason why I have fast mags is because the reload speed on the weapon is very slow, and as far as like how many times you need to reload this weapon is a lot. So as far as extended mags and also fast mags, I would highly recommend the both. Now, the reasons why I use grip, you guys, is because at close distances you can literally melt people, but as far as at like medium to longer distances, it's very hard to melt people, because the reason, like, this weapon has very good like killing at like close range, but as far as medium and longer distances, it's very hard to pick people off. And that is why I think grip is really nice, because it keeps a lot of the recoil down and stuff, because the Vesper can melt people, has very fast fire rate, but also then has a lot of kick with the weapon and stuff like that. But you guys, that is that, kind of the attachments and stuff like that. Now let's kind of just start jumping straight into the perks. So as far as the perks, you guys, I would highly recommend Afterburner. If you guys literally have a scuff or you guys jump around a lot in Black Ops 3, Afterburner is so needed, because it really is really nice to have, because your thrust meter just recharges a lot faster. Now the second perk, I would say, is going to be Scavenger. So you guys can run around, not have to pick up people's weapons, and you guys can just replenish bullets very quickly and just easily and stuff like that. Now the third perk, I'm gonna have two perks into the third perk slot. That is gonna be Awareness and also Dead Silence. Those two alone are a very deadly combo. Like, if you guys ever use those two together, you guys will know what I'm talking about, because Awareness just allows you to hear people's footsteps a lot faster, which is nice to have, because if you guys are like in houses and stuff like that, you can then hear people's footsteps like all around you. And also, as far as Dead Silence, then you won't be able to actually hear your own footsteps, so that is why that is actually very nice. Now, as far as if you guys are the casual player and you guys aren't really trying to get nuclears, you guys are just trying to run around and have a good time with the Vesper, that last setup that I was talking about was the pub stomping setup, or like the long kill streak setup. I'll put a picture on screen so you guys can see that setup. And also, now this setup that I'm gonna talk about is gonna be the casual setup. Like I said before, the attachments are all gonna be the same, but the perks are gonna be switched around just a little bit. Now, as far as perk one goes, I'd really not recommend Afterburner if you're not really like a really good player, because obviously if you're not that good of a player, a lot of the times you're not gonna be jumping around and stuff like that. So the other perk that I would obviously switch around with that is gonna be Overclock. That just allows you to get the specialist ability a lot faster. And as far as if you guys are trying to get the special ability a lot faster, I would honestly highly recommend using combat focused with overclocked, because you guys can just earn so much score and earn your streaks a lot quicker. So that is the perk one. Now, perk two, I would really just recommend switching around Scavenger and fast hands. So just have fast hands, that just allows you to aim in your like weapon a lot quicker after like running and stuff like that. So that is why fast hands is nice. And also, if you guys are running a perk three slot, I really wouldn't recommend Dead Silence or like Awareness if you guys don't have like the slot spots, but you guys probably most likely will if you guys aren't, or if you guys are copying this setup. So that is going to be Tactical Mask, I would highly recommend, and then also I'll just put a grenade on or something like that. So you guys, that is pretty much wrapping up the casual setup. Like I said, that was the casual setup, and the first one that I was talking about was kind of like the kill streak setup. So you guys, that is going to be wrapping up today's video. Hope you guys did all enjoy. If you guys did, let's drop a like on today's video. Let's shoot for like 60 likes. If you guys could do that, that'd honestly make my day. And if you guys are new to the channel, make sure you guys do subscribe. subscribe. I'm going to be trying to post as much Black Ops 3 videos as I possibly can. So, you guys, that is going to be it. I hope you guys all enjoy, and peace out, you guys.